Hey everyone, welcome to the horror show. I'm Cecil Laird.
I'm Rolo.
I'm Jaime and Fuego.
Here to do a trailer reaction a few days late on this one, but I wanted to do it with them rather than alone since it was just a couple days ago. This is for Leprechaun Returns, you guys.
I'm Leprechaun.
Syfy is bringing it back, and this is not the weird wrestling Leprechaun that we got in Origins.
No,
this
not.
Is. This is a direct sequel to the first one, right, Fuego? Isn't that what you said?
Yeah, it is. And I like 2 and 3 especially. I love 3. The one in Vegas.
Yeah.
And even when they went to space and the hood and stuff. Yeah. I don't know. I mean, yeah, without Warwick Davis, I guess we'll just do a direct sequel. Why not? Sequel to the Jennifer Aniston film.
Marcia, have you seen these?
No.
None of them?
None?
Wow. All right.
No, I just make fun of it.
All right. Mm. Well, let's just let's see what you think about your trailer then.
Wayne's
World. So, 3... 2, 1,
party
go.
Time. Excellent.
You must be one of the girls. Fixing up the old house way out there from campus.
You know about that?
Small town.
Oh, he's in the first movie.
Guy.
My mom used to live here.
She didn't tell you anything about the place where you're going?
No.
Oh, wow. This
wow,
is
it is a
direct
sequel. Direct
sequel.
First one.
This is funny.
Everything he's still in the well.
Everything. Sure.
That's awesome.
You guys really going off grid?
By the end of summer, we'll have moved all our electricity to solar and all our water to the well.
Oh my god.
No internet and no cell service.
Going green,
that's
I love
funny.
It.
Going green hurt.
That's clever. It's a clever slogan.
This is funny.
Where's my gold?
I've got a lot of killing to make up for.
Oh, wow. It's not Warwick, is
nice.
It?
Nice. No, it's not, but he did a good job.
He's got the same look going.
Here's the thing my mom always said was real.
My friends blew me down the well to rot.
There is a deranged dwarf obsessed with money in the kitchen.
It's a deranged dwarf.
He would murder anyone for his gold.
Oh! Nice.
Why do you look so sore? Audiences love lots of gore. What? Fourth wall breakage.
I can't
yes.
Summer stopping poachers from killing sea turtles in Costa Rica. I can handle a bunch of pocket-sized pixies.
Oh, it got a little yoga hosers there towards the end.
Just a wee bit.
Oh,
as well.
Shit,
up until that, though, I was pretty entertained by that.
I was on board all the way until the Yoga Hosers / Army of Darkness mini Ash bits. I like that. That I forgot what his name is, Oscar or something like that.
I have no idea.
But yeah, he was the simple guy in the first movie was friends with the little boy. And yeah, the first movie, they fired a four-leaf clover into his mouth via mm-hmm. that.
He fell down the
right
well.
There, via the slingshot he had, mm-hmm. and then yeah, he fell down the well, which you see later. So we're gonna see a reenactment of that. Although I'm sure we're not gonna see the actual original actor because
mm-hmm.
he's like 20 years older now.
Yeah.
But I think it looks like they've struck the good. You know,
they've struck gold.
No, they struck a good balance between, you know, the silliness and the horror that the first one had.
Yeah. Mm.
Marcia, what were your thoughts, having never seen
the movie? I've never seen The Leprechaun, but I've seen it be made fun of for decades. So this was interesting. I'm actually intrigued. I feel like this might be a series we need to revisit, or at least the first one.
I want to
watch it.
Yeah.
3 is so good in Las Vegas where he saws the guy in half. It's awesome.
Interesting. loving it. So when is this coming out? Is it
soon? I think, but
I think
it's
on digital. It's on digital in the next few weeks. So I'm not sure if it's making it.
They didn't wait till.
Oh, good. So that means there is a gorier version than what we're going to see on.
Presumably,
Sci-Fi.
Yeah. Same well, it said R-rated.
Oh, okay.
Remember?
So
yeah,
it's
true.
Going straight to DVD.
Straight to VOD. That's fine.
VOD, yeah.
I would actually happily... Peter Benchley's Beast. I have that book.
Yeah, there you go. For horror, violence, gore, and some sexual references.
Ooh.
2018, wow. It says.
Yeah, soon. Yeah. Fuego, what were your thoughts?
I was entertained. Yeah, I'm not somebody who hated on this series. It was like that trauma slash full moon level of cheese that I can often appreciate. And I mean, Warwick Davis was iconic in the role. I didn't see, I don't think I saw the second In the Hood one, you know, where they had iced tea and everything. But I mean, I enjoyed everything up to that. And I did not see the World Wrestling Entertainment, whatever version that they produced.
It was so bad, dude.
You looked like a goblin.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it looked like it didn't have any of the tongue-in-cheek humor that was so crucial for the franchise in pretty much every installment.
It was very terrible.
It's never a franchise that's taken itself very seriously. And when I saw the trailers for that one, I was like, oh, are we a serious horror movie now? This is kind of stupid. So this is recapturing some of that vibe, and some of the CGI looks crappy, but everything else looks right up my alley, and I'm fine with it. So
yeah,
he looks pretty cool.
Yeah, he does. So yeah, there you go, guys. That's our thoughts on the trailer. I'm actually quite excited about it.
Yeah,
I like the look of him. It looks like he's been rotting in a well for 20 years.
Yeah.
You know, they did a good job of that. So I'm excited about it. I'm not sure what's with him and wanting to be in all these selfies. So, and I'm also curious if that solar panel kill is going to be a throwback to the 13 Ghosts kill, where the glass comes and slices someone down the middle, and you see the front half fall and then the back half fall.
Yeah, that was good.
I don't know.
Not that you'd be able to see through the solar panel to see that. So yeah. I don't think it'll be the exact same, but we'll see. I'm just curious. I'm into it. I think it looks fun.
Yeah.
So let us know in the comments down below what you guys think of this one. Until next time, I've been Cecil Laird.
I'm Marsh Parker.
Gracias. I've been Jaime Fuego.
And remember, stay scared.
We'll go for that gold, y'all.
Mm-hmm.